Good morning, guys. This is Cairo Chica in Costa Rica, and I'm here with Amy this morning, and we just did a chiropractic adjustment, and I wanted her to talk to you because she's coming in for something sort of specific, and I thought it would be interesting for her to share her experience with you. So I have been treating Amy for how long?
Probably about 6 months.
About 6 months,
yeah.
Off and on. I don't see her that often, but I do see her on a regular basis. So,
yeah.
Once a week, or every other week, or so.
Yeah.
Okay, so can you start off by saying why you started to come to see me for chiropractic?
Well, probably the first time was probably just the regular adjustments with either headache or backaches. Probably in February, I was starting to experience a lot of vertigo. Mm-hmm. And so I wondered if that's something that Carrie could help me with. And she said, absolutely. And so we just started, I started seeing her once a week. And we did different adjustments with my neck.
And we did different positions. We tried adjusting her on her back, and then we tried adjusting sitting up.
Yep.
Right?
Yep, and we found probably the sitting up seemed to work the best, that my vertigo just slowly kind of started phasing away, which was awesome because
yes.
It's a hard thing to live with.
Yeah.
I just really appreciated.
And then I started seeing her less and less because she was feeling better and better.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And when was the last time I saw you? Like 3 weeks ago?
It's probably been about
maybe
3 weeks ago.
And
now I saw, was it Eric's video about the Aaron's
video about the hiatal hernia.
Yep, and we did that today because I've been having lots of issues with that the last 3 or 4 weeks. And
we checked her for that,
yep.
And she did have a hiatal hernia, so we pulled that down.
Yep, so anxious to reap the benefits of
yes.
that, so that will be nice.
Yeah.
I tell my friends back in the U.S. that Carrie's awesome. She meets me in a parking lot for an adjustment,
right.
Behind the road check,
yes.
At my house,
yes.
At her house.
Yes.
And
I get around.
Yes. So it's been awesome. And I'm really looking forward to and scheduling, I think, next month, that massage and adjustment together.
Yes. That will be great. We can do some more work to keep that stomach down. We could do some abdominal massage to keep that down. We can work on her neck a little bit more to make sure that not only that vertigo is gone, but that it stays away. Like, that's
right.
What I love. She's not really coming into me
mm-hmm.
very much anymore with complaints of vertigo. But we're staying one step ahead of it to make sure that it doesn't come back.
Right.
She was suffering.
It was bad. Not fun days having vertigo.
At your worst, what would you feel with that vertigo?
Just in the mornings, you just felt nauseous. Everything was spinning in the room. You had no energy. Wasn't able to go to work. With the adjustments, it really started bringing things in focus.
It's life-altering, right?
Yep.
And you got results. Like, you got an immediate relief from your vertigo after the first adjustment. After the first one, right?
Yeah.
After the first one, she felt better?
Yep. I could feel better. Actually, it was at a fair in Ojochal that I think I saw you for the very first one. And then I could physically feel, like, just my balance, what felt straight. And then we just, had a few more after that to just really keep
everything. Every time it stayed away longer and longer and longer, and then it completely went away.
Yep.
And now, like, you every once in a while you'll kind of feel it coming on, but it's not full-blown.
Right. You just feel a little bit of, like, is it coming back? And then I get Carrie a call, and we do another adjustment.
That's awesome.
And then it feels better.
That's a life-altering. I mean, imagine the people out there that you are going to be talking to that this is going to change their life. They're not going to be controlled by their vertigo anymore.
Right.
And
yeah.
So I'm so glad that we're talking about this today. Yeah. As a teaching tool to talk to others about how chiropractic can help correct symptoms of vertigo.
Thank you.
All right. And hiatal hernia.
Yes.
And a lot
and
of
anything
stuff.
Else.
All right. So thank you, Amy, for talking about your condition and how chiropractic has helped you. This is Chiro Chica in Costa Rica. Stay tuned for more information on my chiropractic group and individual retreats in Costa Rica. Have a great day.
Thank you.